Okay, hello everyone. Today I want to show you some my two projects, but the first I want to tell something for Lori Richardson Haley. I know about Buster and I really very sorry about her. I know that how you love this dog, so I really sorry, Lori. Okay. And now I show you my two projects. The first, actually this project I don't make on this week. I just the finish. So the first is this. This is actually I don't know how in English, but I tell to that a container to the pencil I made from my friend Kit. So this is from boy actually. So this is stretch, this is two coaster beads, fabric butterfly, and some flowers. So this is the first inside. You see some. Okay, this is the first. I just try made for this text is actually not finished, but this one and this one, silver and purple. I don't know how I finish this tag, but maybe it was to some celebration, I don't know. But I finished and show you how I finish this tag on another video. So, and another my project is this decorative wall dish, I call that, but you don't believe how I made this dish. This is actually napkin and dragonfly, gold dragonfly and embellishment. This all from Happy Mail, for some people sent me, so I used on this, but this dish I made from one CD disc and for playing card. If you don't believe, I show you this. This is disc, CD, and this is playing card, you see. So, this is my two finished projects, which I made on this last some day. And Lori, I really very sorry for Buster. Okay, it's all, and to the next video. Bye.